Hello guys, welcome to Buddy Developers. I'm Naveen. I was getting this recurring request on my YouTube videos to create a series on GeoDirectory and DV theme. So here we are in this series. We will see how you can create a directory site using GeoDirectory and DV theme, how you can customize the GeoDirectory page templates using DB Builder. So let's start. The first step is to set up GeoDirectory. So I will quickly install this plugin of GeoDirectory and activate it. And now we'll follow the setup wizard. And you can see the setup wizard have a new look now and kind of looking beautiful than the previous one. So it says that GeoDirectory is continuously improving. So let's install these dependencies and there we go. Let's continue. And here basically I have option to import the data, or I can connect the membership if I have the paid membership. I want to go for free for now, so I will click on continue. And here we are ready. So let's create a listing. Now the next step is to install and activate the theme. So I will go here in the appearance theme section and we will install the DV theme. I already have a DV theme installed. So you can install the DV theme here and create a site using GeoDirectory and DV theme. So now the next step is to import the data. So for now, since it's a dummy site, I will install the dummy data from here in the setting. And I'm installing the 10 post. So the data has been imported now. I'll go and check this data here in the place section. Here you can see the list of all the data that has been imported. Let's check the front end, how it looks with the DV theme. So this is how it looks, the single page looks in DV theme, and this is how the archive looks. This is a default layout that GeoDirectory and DV theme have, and this is basically all the, so it's a ad listing page. And let's check the search page. So this is how the search page looks. So it's a basic template of GeoDirectory with DV theme, and in the next video we will see how to customize these templates using DB Builder.